to another special edition of Word of the Day from Yerevan, Armenia, given the negotiations in hopes of finding a resolution to the war in Karabakh. It made sense to do the word negotiation. So the English word comes from the Latin, this first N-E-G meaning no, and then otium, the Latin root otium meaning ease or leisure, so no ease, no leisure. Now the Armenian word is Banaktsutsyun, Reformed orthography, classical orthography, and it comes actually from a couple of interesting roots. So ban is a very, very frequently used root meaning speech, word, discourse, any kind of commentary on a topic. And then you have a, which is your plus sign. So let me transliterate actually. Banaktsutyun. And then here, this is actually the root geets, which again is a very frequently used root, meaning next to, the same, inter. Think, for example, the English prefix like co-worker or pan or interrelations. So anytime you see a geets, for example, zurutsa geets, interlocutor, someone you speak to, or banaktsutyun, so someone that you exchange discourse with, someone that you exchange some kind of information, speech with. And then of course you have utyun, which is the suffix in Armenian that marks your abstract nouns. So again, the kind of abstract art of exchanging discourse to come to some kind of a resolution.